offer?
So in general, you have to take what is offered. So if you only have 1 hour and there's not a 1 hour class, then you take a 3 hour class. Or if it is in your major or your minor, contact your advisor and ask if there's a possibility of taking a special problems class. Some majors have special problems class with varying hours. So if you wanted to do that, you could go that route and see if that was an option in your major.
Okay, wonderful. That's very good to know.